What's up, guys? It's E-Man. Just testing out my camera and my OBS, see how everything is working out. These are just some sketches that I just doodled a moment ago. As you can see, there's lag, probably due to a bunch of peripherals being powered by my laptop. My laptop is it's good, it's great, but over time, it's been aging. Just it's getting old, usual. I think I'm just gonna doodle right now. I don't know what exactly I'm going to doodle. I usually it's frustrating, but the one thing that I always default to is faces. So I'll draw like a cute face or something. Like almost chibi-like. I hope my audio is like even. I'm gonna draw some eyes. Just basic shapes. For the nose, I learned this from Inkone from Twitch. He says to draw a triangle, a little circle for the bottom of the nose right here. And I'm gonna make my eyes. I don't know what style I'm drawing in. I'm just kind of going with the flow. It's gonna be creepy. I think that's what it's turning out to be. It's kind of creepy. It's kind of menacing, if you look at it. Right? I don't mean for it to be menacing. He looks like he's high. Right now, I'm in a funk artistically and creatively, because I'm thinking about way too many things. Career-wise and life-wise, there's a lot of things that I want to accomplish, and I just need to focus. This guy looks like he's high. I don't like it. That was not my intention. That looks bad. But for the nose here, I just curve it in. This is what I learned from Inkone, and taking a look at noses, my nose, my Filipino nose. Yeah, just in terms of I keep jumping around. Sorry. It's in terms of where I'm at right now in life, I'm not content. I'm not. It's not that I'm not happy. It's. I wish. I want more. I want to be in a better spot in my life, if that makes sense. So I tend to draw sad faces because that's how I feel on the inside. Or kind of like indifferent. But. The only person who can help me make my goals a reality, my dreams a reality, is myself. I'm just thinking about way too many things at the same time, and it gets overwhelming and messes up my head. I just need to learn to step back. Be grateful for who and what I have in my life, and just keep moving forward, even if it's in the wrong direction, like career-wise or whatever. I'm still moving forward. I don't know why what I'm doing with this face, but it's kind of like cartoony almost. What other stuff do I like to do? Don't know. Let me think. Well, we start with a circle. There are a lot of things art drawing wise that I want to work on. It's I say a lot, huh? It's just things I need to learn that I have not that I have yet to learn. Oh, in terms of a career, I'm like stuck between deciding on graphic design or actual art, fine art, animation, illustration. I mean, I can do both. I can do whatever I want. It's just in terms of career, who I would like to work for, or like the company that I would like to create or business. You know, how, what do I want? That's something that I've been trying to uncover personally for the longest time, for a while, you know, ever since I was younger. Because we have that societal expectation, especially if you're in a traditional Asian family. You know, I don't know why this girl is Asian. I guess, I don't know. I'm not that great at drawing at an angle. Hey. I'm like drawing like this, like a cat. I'm clawing at my tablet. Yeah, I know. It's there's a lot of artists that I look up to that I wish I could draw like, and I think that's with everyone. But if you like this video, give it a like, whatever, you know. If you anything that I was like discussing clicked with you or resonated with you or can relate to, you know, feel free to drop a comment in the comment section and you know, let's start a dialogue. And just I'm looking to connect with people, especially people who are creatives and in the art field. Yeah, just looking for community in this. Yeah, so like I said, if you like what you see, give me a thumbs up, or if you're just, you know, perusing through the internet, give me a comment. You know, say hi, whatever. And I'll say hi back. Yeah, I'm gonna stop recording and review this footage and probably upload it to YouTube and share it online. All right, hope you're having a great day. See you guys soon.